O'zbekiston milliy kinematografiyasining rivojlantirish korporatsiyasi boshqaruv raisi Ravindir Bhakar janoblarini taklif etamiz.
In Indian cinema, and I have had an incredibly long journey. But my two most memorable films were shot here in Uzbekistan 45 years ago. And since then, I have had a deep love affair with Uzbekistan, and every time I come here, I feel that love, you know, reciprocated 100-fold.
Aapki tabiyat kaisi hai? We're so glad to meet you in Uzbekistan. In Tashkent, one more.
Oh,